Forgive me for all the running. Ladies and jelly spoons, hey, that's my house. But, okay, so Falkreath is this way. Oh, hey. Where did that come from? Like, seriously, guys, where'd that come from? I did not kill that. That was not there. Somebody creeping around my house. I don't appreciate this. I don't think it just walked up and died. Or it might have. I don't know. There's a shack. Pine lodge, I'm sorry. Here's that bridge. Hey,
is someone there?
Healing hands. Go ahead and read that. I have a feeling that my house Carl, who was just gingerly walking, is dying. Alright, what's your name? Raya? Raya? How you pronounce your name? Raya? Alright, Raya. We need to go make some leather strips. That's what we're doing. For our new home. It's gonna be me and you, Raya. Against the world. And as you can see, it's gonna happen. People are gonna come after us.
Yes, my Thane. Do you need something?
Yeah.
Of course, Thane. How can I be of service?
12 of these. Alright.
Lead on, then.
Yep, let's go. Like the way you keep up, Rhea.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Okay. I've seen them. They're pretty. You're right. They are very, very pretty. Beautiful skies. Here's a tanning rack. Can I use it? Yep. And I'm going to use it to... Alright, where you go, Rhea?
Yes, my Thane.
Give you
Do you need
water.
Something?
Yeah. Give you some
Of
water.
Course, Thane. How can I be of service?
Creepy guys coming up. Try not to pay them no attention.
Let's go.
Yep.
You are. You look like you might be sick.
Am I still? Yeah, I am. Still got that damn bone break fever. It's alright though. Let's go. It's getting dark. So, be on your lookout. Be on your P's and Q's. Yep. Gonna head back to the house. Make us some beds. Or a bed. Are you cool with sharing a bed? Like, just for sleeping. Thank you for backing up. But, and then you walk forward again, alright? I did it once with a vampire. I slept in the same bed as a vampire, just to sleep. But, you seem not to care. Alright. We shall carry on then. This house is not that big, you see. Really?
My thanks. I feel better.
You know, you should still have your torch out, because there's no light in here. Anyway. We're going to make a double bed. Where'd you put it? That's where we're sleeping, okay? We're going to make a fire pit. And kettle there. Thank you. Don't run in a house. Well, I guess technically I run in a house, so never mind. Wall shelves. Bit thirsty. Chair and tables. I need two sawn logs. Only have one. Iron fittings. I'm gonna run outside and make some iron fittings. And some, see if I have some goat horns on the horse. Let's go back inside. I'm still upset about that tanning rack being right there at the Pine Watch. That was a lot of time wasted. Sconces. Let's see, where'd you put them? Where the hell did you put them in my inventory or something? Be upset if you did. I'm supposed to go on the wall. The outside. Yes, they are. Okay, what else is there? End table, what is that? I needed another,
Yes, my Thane. Do you need something? I will be back at your house if you need me, Thane.
What house are you going to? What house are you going to? Oh, man. No, I want you to stay at this house. She was making her trek to Whiterun. I do own Bree's home.
Long life to you, Thane.
I hope so. Wow, that's creepy.
Honor to you, my Thane. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Let's not waste any time. Let's get going.
Let's see. Set your house here. Okay.
Let's get going. I'm still here. I will be back at your house if you need me, Thane.
All right. All right, so I guess I'm gonna get some sleep and I'll set out for some more logs to finish furnishing our place. Get us some places to sit and maybe somewhere to store our weapons and stuff and maybe add on to the house. But until then, I'm tired. We'll see you next time. I shall see you in the morning.